against an iconic standing guy in front of an iconic store called Nordstrom's in the US. If you haven't heard it, tell me. They are renowned for their customer experience. Story, kissa batata hun, there is this folklore maybe. There's a story which says there is a woman, an old woman who came there to replace her tires for a car. Pasand nahi aaye, so she said she wants a refund. And they accepted it and refunded her the money. Now, so isme kaun si badi baat hui, right? And badi baat ye hai ki Nordstrom does not sell tires, but it still refunded the money back to her. That's how incredibly good they are in terms of what customer experience really is and managing and doing some incredibly good things. Do look at their website, do look at what they do. The whole story here is, as I was walking through right now in the mall, think of one thing that you could do in the next 1 month, just ek cheez, which could completely redefine your customer experience. One thing, find that one thing to do, just implement one thing, because more often than not, we don't do anything in customer experience. Do that one new thing and make a difference to you and your business.